Okay, here is the green cabbage with tofu. And this tofu has a lot of flavor and interesting texture. So it is quite edible. And, that's it.